Dylan here. Today was the scariest day of my life. What's up, guys? It's your boy Dylan here. Today, as you saw in this first part I made, scariest day of my life. So, let's explain it. Come on, pull up a chair. How do I explain this? I was knocking on his door. I did a dare from Jonah to keep on knocking on it. I would get something if I completed it, and now he owes me the door handle. It's a cool door handle. It's cool. I'm just like, doo, 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 doo. And, what's it called? So then I did it, and then his dog, his cousin's dog, Wilma, bit me. You guys want to see the marks? All right, let's do it. If you pay yourself, they're not that good. Just,
yeah.
You made me cry.
You made me cry.
The blue part, and I'm sorry for what happened, but the blue, you see the little bit blue part? It was actually super blue last time I saw it. Is this it? What?
No.
I'm gonna get more deep into the story. So, tell me what happened on your end.
I thought I was over.
Yeah.
Now, my cousin was like me. And I was just like, oh, dude. I was just
speak a little bit louder.
My cousins, they were blaming me for it. And I was just like,
yeah, what the hell?
My life's over. I'm gonna get grounded for like 2 months.
Yeah.
Maybe three.
Probably.
Legit. Then they would just like do something bad to Wilma probably. They won't let her down, of course.
They all most of them went to my house and JoJo said, your little cousins, right?
I mean, my sisters.
Yeah, your sisters. And they literally just came run out to my aunt. She was coming. It was perfect timing. And they were like, wait, what happened at your, okay, like, what happened? What did they say?
Like, when they were alarming you that they...
No, I heard a loud scream. I heard up when did it, and then I ran downstairs. And then I came, and you're just like, ah!
I mean, I would have been screaming louder, probably.
I didn't.
Ooh!
And I was just like...
Yeah, it would hurt more for you, because you have light skin.
Yeah,
that's a good part of being fat, bro.
Yeah, and you live longer, because you can, like, save you that.
It would have hurt, because it would... Like, you feel something already, like, you feel it. You feel it.
Yours is actually pretty cool. Where was it? It's like over here, right?
It's right here.
For me. Right here.
How did she get up so high?
What?
Was she like...
No, she was on the last step, and I was like on the step. On the last step, too. She was in the house, and I was on the last step. So she was at a perfect angle to bite me. She was like... It was like... Hold on, straight at my leg.
Straight at my leg.
So what'd your sister say? Who alarmed to come to my house?
I'm pretty sure, well, right when I came, like 2, 3, 4 seconds earlier, your grandma came out. She came out. And I just made one step and then your grandma came. And then I went straight up. It was like to my
She was like,
I was to my cousin. I was like, what happened? And then they started banging me for a second. And then they explain me. By the time they were done, we went up to his house, and then my cousins and stuff with my aunt were coming to his house, and I was just like, and I came in and I saw it, and then I just dipped out.
Yeah.
I was like,
hey, you were in the house too, right?
Yeah. You saw me?
Yeah, I saw you. I was like,
then I was just like, I can't see my broski. My broski, dude. I can't see my broski get hurt like this, dude. So I just got out. Me and Jonah sat in his yard.
Just like
Blackie goes.